A Spring Valley High School student is facing multiple charges after police say a gun was found in that student's book bag today. School administrators and a resource officer says that they received a tip that a student was talking about having a gun at school. Law enforcement says when they searched the 15-year-old's bag, they found the gun. School officials say they have no evidence to indicate that the student threatened to harm anyone at the school.